Well, I was quite excited when Peroni approached me because in Italy, Peroni is part of our culture. They've always had these very iconic advertisements and billboards that people even collect. And so I always love their image. And so we were thinking what we could do. And when they came up with the puppet square idea, I was like, why not? You know?
I feel like probably just like a restaurant on the side. I don't know.